But now notice this. It says, he said, it is not right to take the children's bread. She's asking for deliverance for her daughter. And Jesus said, that's the children's bread. Do you get that? The children's bread is deliverance. The children's bread is healing. The children's bread is the answer to whatever need the children are having. Do you understand that? So I don't care what it is, the children's bread meets that need.